be included, you have to go into the party and set it to where it broadcasts your audio.
We carried the day.
Yeah, we won. All right, I have to pee real quick.
Light him up! Go, go! We have the momentum.
I haven't found anybody.
regroup. Line him up.
Hey, I'm whatever the fuck he was. I hit the wrong button and started moving. I don't see you. I see you now. Why is everybody else so quiet?
Good work! Rest up for the next push! Advance and take position!
Follow me!
Didn't mean to do that. Alright, I haven't seen anything quite yet, so... There's some in Boathouse. Yeah, as Anthony calls them, they're little dinosaurs. God damn it, I fell off the map! He was a fire hose on the dock. I didn't even think twice about when I saw him the first time. Then I looked again because he moved a little bit. I was like, oh, you fuck. I think somebody just got flashed. He's by... He's over... Got him! It's like, I play this map enough, I know that's not there.
Regroup! Bring the war to them, and bring it hard!
Where the fuck would a wheelbarrow move on this map? That was a mistake. I tried something and it didn't work out. I thought that was gonna work, Anthony. God damn it, that's exactly what I tried to do and I died. Yeah. Died before they were even unblinded, so. This cot guy is fucking ballsy. Scoot on, Scooter. He shouldn't have moved, he would have been fine. Yeah, that's why I was confused. Oh, have fun with that. Are you in like free room? Because I know in free room, if you just crouch around, you'll like level up your stealth, so. That's one way to do it. Or are you playing story? Ah, okay. Hey, buddy. Are we not grabbing Ryan there, Anthony? Oh, okay. Yeah, he just fucking appeared. That's always good. I posted a video on my YouTube channel earlier, and I was playing Prop Hunt yesterday, and I had Pandora playing in my headphones also. So I was just sitting there dancing before the fucking, before I had to go find something. I was like, yeah. You guys are bed buddies. I'm a fucking cannon. Fuck that. Yes, I'll be a table. No, it was a three-barreled, like, artillery cannon. Short range. I'm trying to find a good place for a table to hide on this map. There's not really a lot of good places. Make it there in 3 seconds? Oh, I'm committed, goddammit. Alright, where are you guys? Yes! Glad I got that on stream. Fucking... I was playing yesterday in a... Like, I was playing on the map with a, like, little river and stuff. And a fucking, like... 45 log pile just strolls by the door I'm sitting in front of. Ah! I survived! Yes! I'm distracting them, I promise. Wait, you survived? Ow, goddammit! Anthony, were you the rock on top of the bookcase? Oh. Can you come in? No, we're playing Call of Duty. Uh-oh. Run, Manbona! Oh, Jesus. You're screwed, dude. Just accept your fate. Found a baby mouse. Are you fucking kidding me, Anthony? You got away? You're not very hidden. But how did it take the 90-degree left turn from the top? That's the real sorcery. Do you have any decoys? Do you have a flashbang? Well, every time you change, you get one back, so...
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Yeah, if you do that, then the stream can hear you guys.
They're eyeing. Dead.
I put the link up on Facebook and everything, so. I don't remember that mattress being there.
Yeah, that mattress has always been there.
Right?
We have tactical advantage. Keep firing.
Okay.
Hot fire!
I don't know. I don't see any bombs sliding around.
I got people by me.
What was it?
I found a bookshelf.
I haven't seen a damn thing yet.
Oh yeah, and don't worry about like watching your language or anything. My stream is rated for mature anyways. Yes!
Oh, really?
Oh, wait. Wait, where the fuck were you? What were you talking about? I was so confused. I was looking at Ryan and said yes. Oh, yeah, that's always there.
Got some sandbags.
Hey, yeah, where'd
that
bed TP go?
This one makes you think about everything.
Turn dead.
That's up to you guys.
Good work. Prepare for the next advance.
Well, that's the thing too, I have background noise, so I really don't care.
Remember,
I can always go in and try and like minimize it.
Sandbags.
Yeah. Well, it's up to you guys. Well, Anthony and all, it's up to you guys if you want to do it.
Is it live?
Yeah. I'm live right now.
I didn't know that.
God damn it, I'm a table again.
Look, I'll be a this way one. Better jump.
Oh shit, I just realized I'm by their spawn. I don't want to be here.
They'll never
run!
Notice us.
Yeah, this is totally not supposed to be here.
Come join us, table.
Yes, we've made a wall.
I'm good here.
This is the captain's table, where he came to drink tea while being shot at.
See if they come around the corner, we all three flashbang them. Oh, God. Here comes Big Rig. Big Rig, can you get on top of my table?
So there's five of us alive. Oh my God, that's perfect. Oh, too low. I'm a bike!
He killed me,
I'm
dude!
I'm a bike.
I'm a bomb.
He killed us both. Wait, who's... Aw, Ryan.
On the bicycle.
I was ran out there, and there was nothing else I could
that's
do.
It. Oh, no. That's it.
Aw. No!
These people know that
they'll never notice me, because I'm just riding around the streets on a bike, like normal. Doodly-doo. Oh, God! Not gone well.
Yeah, make sure I could even invite you guys. I'm so down for that. Next prop round, we just find somebody and follow them. All four of us. Just come here, buddy. We need to talk. As soon as
guy.
He turns around, we flash him.
No, just stop. Damn it!
Oh yeah, he turns around, we all just stop. The
old thing. Whoa, that guy's a sign with fake words on it.
No. It's not.
I know.
The fucked up thing is I know what it says. Oh, I know.
It says hot mustache zone.
I like that one. But it's halt military bomb zone.
Puppy.
The only reason I know you're not right, Leishel, is because you didn't say anything about a mustache.
Ah, mustache down.
Do you want a mustache, Olive? Do you want a mustache? No. No, you don't. Yes, you don't. Do you? You smell like a mustache, Olive, that was dipped in butts.
We group! Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
No. I was drinking a pineapple juice.
Zeke was punching my hand off the controller. Why are you working for the enemy team, Zeke?
Olive.
Because you're German.
And don't lick the mic. Gumi. Die, chair. Oh. You're gonna die, clown. Is it me? No, it's not me. I'm a person.
Whoa!
What?
Oh,
that sucks.
I'm sorry, officer. I didn't know I couldn't do that.
Apparently, yeah. I got kicked due to inactivity because I had to pee.
What did you learn?
Don't pee while in Call of Duty?
Well, you had the first thing right. Don't pee.
During a game.
No, just period. Pee is bad. There's a tree running down the middle of the street. Damn it, I shot the hell out of him and got assist. Johnny Knoxville? This little green ass fucking tree is always here? How? How is this always here? And I've never seen it.
The elevator ran up here, opposite the library. I just saw him. I don't know. I just saw him go up and around the corner and then he disappeared. I don't know where he went.
What was he? Still a box?
Yeah, he was a yellow box. Oh, he just flashed me. He's in the elevator room downstairs somewhere.
I'm in the third. He's a bomb! Yeah!
Nice. No. I know how that ends. I just see those. Preferably not.
Yay! Hey, come in me, fucker. Come back. Bastard.
Squeep, squeep, scoodly-doo. Wait, wait.
Phenomena. You suck and you know it, Jacob.
Who's Jacob?
I was quoting Hot Tub Time Machine. I was like, I really hope I'm not the only one who gets this.
Find a match, find a match, find a match.
Die!
Find a match.
Anthony, you're a fat, ugly Asian chick, and I don't like it. I like your GTA character more.
My GTA character is flawless.
I know, and I like her better than your Call of Duty character, so go back.
Ryan, this dude...
I look
Ryan,
like
this
a
guy,
dumb motherfucker, too.
But... This guy, Jake, invited me to a group chat.
Hey, big Greg.
Titled it... The war to them and bring it hard. Like, dick picture group chat that Fred can't leave, and then he left, so there was only three of us. So no one else could leave, because on an iPhone you can't leave if there's three people. So I sent the picture of the dick bike chain and then invited him back to the group, and then I left. Yes!
See, this is why we should have your audio broadcasted, because this shit's fucking hilarious. And I can always cut out all the bad things and just make a funny moments. Because that's kind of what I was planning on doing anyways.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. I was like, I didn't get the notification like I usually
do.
We're
winning the fight!
Wow. Wow.
Went with your butt. Always go with your butt. Is Ryan not here? Do I get to tell my dick chain story again?
No, I'm here. Running around flinging shit everywhere, so I had my mic muted. He's now laying on his back with his legs spread, pointing straight in the air. Awesome.
Red rocket. Cool.
I'm intrigued, but slightly confused.
Ryan's practicing red rocket. Pink rocket? Not quite red yet?
More of like a fuchsia.
It's a half red rocket? Magenta. It is. It's a color. But
Periwinkle green.
Oh god. Baby shit brown.
The guy that started the chat and tried to get his friend stuck in it said, "Are they replying to you?" And I said, I just said, "I don't know. I added you back to the group and then I left." Oh, it's going to be fun because he's going to have to see a penis. Stuck inside of a bicycle chain.
Where the fuck is this guy?
The penis? I can send it to you.
Chelsea asked me how that happened. Go ahead. I really don't care. She sees it when you send it to me. I don't understand how that happened.
That's what I've been asking everyone. If someone could come up with a like liable fucking way that could have happened.
What, how they made a penis bike chain?
How they got their penis? Yes. I'll send it to you, you'll understand.
Do it. Because now I'm intrigued. It's kind of like want to see my pecker, because I didn't know what the hell you were talking about. Then you sent it to me, I was like,
oh, it's
yes.
Definitely a want to see my pecker. Oops. I almost sent him Emma as a fatty.
That would have been funny if you sent it to my mom.
Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
We are propane tanks. It means I have to go to their spawn.
I am wooden barrier.
A hose.
Oh, now I'm a stool. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. We were supposed to. We were supposed to find a little room and put all our decoys there.
Yeah, I was gonna say we only have 3 seconds. I can't wait to hear what Corey thinks about the picker.
Hold on, I'm about to die, so I'll tell you.
Yep.
Oh, what the shit? Why?
You tell me how that happened.
I was
trying to change my bike chain and mistake.
Ryan, you know that video where
oh, good God.
Volkswagen Beetle's running, the dude uses a screwdriver to pull the
I
belt off?
You meant, I really
maybe it was the same type thing,
bike
except the dude used his dick.
Fucking links is like dick links.
I mean, kinda. He got there almost.
Touche.
It's funny because it's terrible.
It's funny because that guy's a fucking moron. Ah, bitch! Ha ha! Aw. I tried to take the kill from him, but he still got credit.
I'll send it to Matt too, just so he understands. Kinda. I'll send you that too.
Wanna see my pecker?
He got it.
Yes, he did.
How do you think it happened?
He really liked his bike.
I think he was riding his bike with no underwear on and he had a skirt on.
That means his dick is like 18 inches long. What the fuck, Anthony?
Well, elasticity. Could have hit a bump.
Elasticity in his nuts. His dick drops to his fucking ankle. What the hell?
No, I did send you Wanna See My Pecker as well.
Wanna See My Pecker is one of the funniest videos ever. Oh yeah, just watch it. You'll love it.
Yeah, that one's not gross.
Oh shit, Anthony and Ryan are the only two left.
A guy's standing on me right now.
I see that.
And he's not shooting me. Two guys.
Oh shit, Fox!
I'm a bone move.
Fuck it, yes!
I flashed that guy three times!
Run! Yes! Keep going, Anthony, keep going.
Oh,
Jesus.
God! What?
Dude. No! No!
There was so many!
How did you survive, Ryan?
Yeah. I don't know.
That's where phone booths go, inside buildings. You've never walked into an old warehouse and just saw a phone booth? How do they call anyone?
Touche, but...
People forget that there's not a trailer that's attached to that truck out front that I always park in. So, like, it doesn't really matter. Just put yourself out there and people are going to be like, ah, that's fine.
Good work. Rest up for the next push. The mission begins now. Remember your training.
Titties.
Fuck you guys!
Yeah!
Mr. Stittlekins.
This game always hurts my whole body.
I know, my back and shoulder just killed, like, the next day. It's almost like I, you know, got a workout or something.
It's like I did something that helped my body rather than harm it. I don't like it.
Well, I'll harm it later. I plan on eating a bunch of chili.
That's what I had last night.
Did you got Fritos, Ryan? Did you got Fritos in your chili?
Anthony, did you tell Olive I said hi, or did you tell her that I hate her?
Olive!
I want to clarify.
Corey hates you.
Oh, shit!
One's a barrel.
Hi.
There's a stool over here.
Corey hates you.
What the fuck?
Yes, he does.
Guys,
bro, it's fucking amazing. You get in your car right now, you go get chilies, you go get Fritos. You put the Fritos in the bowl, put the chili on the Fritos, put the cheese on the chili, eat it in your face.
I thought I lost him. That's why I was...
Yeah, he's going up the hill, I was just...
I'll flank with Big Rig. Well, fuck him up.
You can... Corey says hi.
Yay!
Sorry.
Oh yeah, mom asked about Olive a couple days ago, Anthony.
She's doing okay. This morning she had two of the most violent seizures she's ever had, but other than that, she's doing great. She's doing a lot better now. Oh, I forgot I had stun grenades.
One's a bench.
The dude was in here, I saw him.
It was, but he ran out. Flashed me and ran. It sounds like they're both back here.
Yeah, I'm pretty close to one, but I don't know where or what I'm looking for. It's definitely in this room. Where the
one's
fuck
in here.
It is. I found it. It's a door. Where'd the coat go? Oh, there it is.
He's a barrier now. I don't know what he... where he went.
He's dead for sure. 40 seconds left, all of us. Did you watch? Want to see my pecker, Matt? Oh my god!
Slacker.
There's only two reasons for you not to watch it. One, Fritos. Two, chili. Do you have chili?
Sound like you're looking very hard.
Where are you looking? On my Xbox. That's not where. It won't be there.
It's not a game.
Ryan, zero kills, zero deaths. All the score.
I don't know how I did that, but I'll take it.
He got all the score with just surviving.
He survived for 4 minutes. I'm so cold.
Probably from when I was a big ass prop.
Give me that care package, Glacial.
You see my pecker?
I'm about to open that bitch, Ryan.
Is that your beak?
I opened it, and I got two duplicates.
It'll take you back to your world. It's a uni shark.
I forgot about that, like a fucking unicorn shark. Here it is.
Here it is. Oh, too late.
You're a pervert. Your video is awesome.
He's on Show Me Your Dick.
The little, you know, the little machine gun nest, like where the axes spawn. That's where we should go. Just put all our decoys. Yes, follow me. Everybody, follow me.
No, Glacial, I'm a you're bucket. Not my real
Fuck
dad.
You, Anthony. I'm your supervisor. Listen to me.
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Why'd you stop? We going in here? Yeah, let's put all our shit down in here. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I'm gonna change to other things too and put more. Yes? All right. Yep, I say we hide in here. The best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time. Did Glacial explode?
As soon as they come in and we drop our flashbangs. I forgot to unmute my mic.
Is there a reason you...
Yes! Yes!
Distraction!
I can't believe this is working!
I'm a floating thingy.
No! I refuse! No!
Camper Foogie?
I'm going to Camper Foogie. Ah, shit, he found me. No! No! Ah! I finally died.
Did anyone stay in the room?
Fuck no.
Big Rick is still in the room.
Are you shitting
What
me?
Are you, the yellow thing? Bro, that guy's gonna have so many points. There's
first,
a bike up there,
top player too. Has 1,655 points.
Yeah. It's weird that the only person alive is none of us, huh? We need more friends so we can make a better room.
Wait, who else do we know that has this? Anthony, get in touch with Nick. We need him.
If we buy it from Dan,
he's probably at
work. But it will never play.
Well, I might have one person.
Best time to lick on a sweater.
I might have one person if we can get another.
I hate him.
Hey, buddy.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
No, I know, especially since you said that, I started giggling.
Yes!
Goddamn Big Rig. You said that and then I started giggling because I saw his name creeping up. I was like, yeah, he's definitely going to overtake you. Then I was like, shit, I'm in second.
I hope they make a room full of things.
I do
want,
at least want to play like one hardcore match with you guys and all that. Then we can go.
Ooh, yeah, we should definitely play hardcore. I like hardcore.
Hardcore? Hardcore?
Hardcore parkour.
Hardcore porncore. Wait, I probably shouldn't say
hardcore
that.
Hardcore porn. God bondage. Oops.
Porn.
Olive, you're breathing on me very heavily, and it's kind of erotic. I mean, weird.
I still need to finish the first season of the Grand Tour, Anthony. I started watching it at your house that day, and I never finished it. I
Grand
went to
Tour
Anthony's house
fanny.
And then... How was that natural? Well, I live in Colorado. Oh. Ah!
Sinner. I see him.
Idiot.
Every time someone gets a kill, I'm like, "Oh, how'd they get a shotgun?"
Oh,
the picture always looks like a shotgun.
You guys see me? On the map, I'm. Yeah, this is the next room that we're doing. Yes.
Might need to change my underwear.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good
point.
Around
the right somewhere.
Matt! When you buy. Glacial.
What?
That was mean.
Glacial! Glacial! Did you know that this little Kilroy thingy was here? I had just noticed that for the first time.
No, I didn't. That's new.
I found him! By me!
Back.
The green arrow.
Our spawn.
Sorry, we got him. The green. I never said I was smart. I mean, helpful. Both. There's Man Pink.
Good work. Prepare for the next advance.
All right, guys.
Oh, yes. To
Ooh,
the
I'm
little
a bush
room
tree.
On our left.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
What are you?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we're putting all of our decoys in this room.
Oh my god, I'm another tree.
Oh, I got one of the electrical boxes also. For my last prop.
I'm so happy that I got two different trees.
The double tree.
Look at this room, it's so good.
Fuck it, I'm coming back. Are we all
I'm
gonna,
staying
like,
in this room
in
until they find
area?
Us. I'm staying in the room until they find us. I just got 7,000 points, guys. the hell is that thing that you are, Ryan? Someone found us.
Yep. I just bounced off his head, but he's too dumb to realize. Ah, he got me. Run, Manbona.
I'm a square.
Oh, he's behind you.
Damn it! Jump straight into him.
Big Rig's the only one left.
Motherfucker,
still
Big,
in the room.
Motherfucker, Big Rig, Big Rig survived the entire time.
Damn it! One of my decoys survived too. He came back to that room.
You whistled in his ear and he left.
Who's the other person that's alive? Huh, not us. Why would a generator be right there? Our room was better than his hiding spot. No, they showed you.
We group. Remember your training. Make us proud.
I know, I keep going in all the rooms like, yeah! Aww, yeah! Aww.
Yeah, I did see the rocket launch this morning.
Yeah, I was sitting in my car and I was like...
Was it a cock rocket?
I don't know what was on it, but I was out in the backyard feeding Tex, and then I heard it go off. I was just back and could see it launch up into the air.
It's probably something stupid like a car.
Two Spanish satellites. Elon Musk?
Yeah, there's one hella near us.
We have tactical advantage. Keep firing.
I found him.
I haven't even found anybody. Yeah, because I didn't even see him, so.
How close was that whistle to you, Ryan?
There were two very close.
So that means it must have been between us, because I heard him as whale.
Are you down here? There's one right here. Got him. Got the crate. Radio. Got the radio.
Should be two left.
You only got one whistle left, so.
There's one in front of us somewhere.
I barely heard it where I was.
I heard one about mid.
I heard one over here by the artillery.
Mm-mm. Got one.
Oh, someone got someone.
One more.
I don't know. We'll find out right now.
Wow, he was nowhere near us.
Pull back! Prepare to attack!
We lost?
That's so dumb. Why does it go from... It took you to find everybody. That's stupid.
And it only goes off the longest time for one person, too. It was crippled you versus Big Rig. Do you guys want to play hardcore?
Yes.
I got a box.
I want to kill some people. Hold on, let me make sure my classes are set up.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Don't worry about it. I can change it on the fly, so.
I gotta make a fart. See what my box is. Oh my god, it was nothing. Actually, no, it was something, but I'm never gonna use that. It gave me like a special skin sniper. Like, name one map on this that is good for sniping.
Gustav Cannon. Oh no, I know a few spots on USS Texas also.
I hate that map. I hate that map. I hate it.
Mute your mic, man!
Why? Did someone hear me poop?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Show them what you're made of, soldier.
Yeah, that does sound like... Now that I'm not full of pee, I'll be better.
Ow!
Oh, this is a terrible map to start on. It's a good map, but... I killed Ryan! And a bad guy! Sorry, Ryan.
At this point, it's just a penalty for playing with you.
Ryan didn't accept my apology. He hates me.
Because I'm mad at you. I was throwing a Molotov and then I got shot in the asshole.
Well, did you get to throw your Molotov?
Oh shit, I threw a frag, man.
I did now.
Careful.
I almost threw it at Big Rig just to use it.
But I was like, sound... I'm the only one closest to you, so I feel like I would have gotten the shit spent on you. Because I was right next to you when you threw that.
I like this gun.
Oh!
Jesus!
My neighbor just said that looked like that hurt. I have to agree though, that looked like it was fucking painful.
Need reinforcements.
Just took a rocket to the cock.
Cock rocket!
Anthony, dude, talk about your car like that.
Movie needs a sequel.
Ah!
Where's the bad guy? There was a bad guy over here, and now there's not.
Throwing a grenade mid.
We have the momentum.
Don't tell us. It's more fun when we just explode.
No, I'm already on like 14 kills today, so I'd rather keep it to a minimum. Yeah, they're coming from left and right, which is fucking garbage.
Then I'll flip spawn. So they can fucking not be in our spawn anymore. Did it work? Did it work? Are we spawning over here now?
They're coming
from
the backside.
Did it work?
My bad.
I just saved our rando.
I know I had nothing to do with me, but I'm not sorry that Ryan killed you. Get to cover.
Party strike inbound. Find cover.
They're coming from the spawn on the, across from us. Like our original spawn.
Recon air. Coming from where? Let me just point them out.
Oh.
No! Someone shot me!
Fucking Ryan just domed me. I mean, yeah, I thought I was at least gonna kill someone, but God damn it! I love the spawn camping mechanic.
Well, I got
in this
one more, and
then
I don't complete another hardcore match.
You get kicked?
No, I get one more kill.
I get one more kill. He says it like it's a gift.
It is a gift. I mean, I guess the first two are a gift.
Run!
There's the punishment.
Big Rig, take this. You'll need it.
I hate this map.
That was very painfully... Oh shit, that one got me.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
Oh shit, incoming enemy artillery.
We need to win a game.
Oh, we'll win.
Enemy is down. Care package on the way. Check the drop zone.
Not considering we're 9 kills behind.
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover!
I spawned up inside of artillery.
Anti-aircraft burst commenced! Clearing the skies! Our advance is heading pull back to the MLR!
It's kinda hard when they spawn.
That wasn't that bad of a match. It was close. I went 15 and 10. Is this where Ryan dies? I hope it's where Ryan dies. No.
Ryan would have had a couple more bullets, he would have fucking killed the entire team.
You have far too much faith in my ability.
If he had a couple more fucking pieces of bread in his mouth.
Stop pita chips!
It's pita chips! Chevy for life, 276! Oh, 27.6? Does that mean... What? I got a grip that I can't really use because I don't have any more spots unlocked. How do you get 3 spots for a weapon? Do you guys know?
Primed.
So that means
infantry
I can't have my rocket launcher
primed,
then?
And then...
If well, fuck that then.
If you do infantry with primed, you get 4 attachments.
I just want a rocket launcher so I can shoot down enemy things. So 2 attachments it is. I use the same 2 attachments every time, too. Grip in the red dot. Or quick draw in the red dot.
Oh, god damn it, it's Gustav.
Not my gumdrop butthole.
I do.
Two and a half hours? Do you know the buffet?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Remember your training.
Take this, you'll need it.
What the fuck, Ryan?
I was aiming for man plank. I was aiming for man plank.
How'd that go for you?
I got dropped in the goddamn crossfire.
Oh yeah, I did a Superman.
I watched
Take
that
this, you'll need it.
His credit card, Anthony.
Oh.
We only lose by a couple of team kills every game.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
See, this is the time where I shine, when the enemy recon aircraft's in the air, and then it gets shot down immediately. And by that, I mean I missed. Got it! Yeah, I've noticed you're pretty good at shooting buttholes. Just pretend that the fucking plane is a butthole and you'll hit it every time.
Movement by the Batman.
Oh shit!
The fucked up thing is I lined that up too.
That grenade hit me, like, perfectly. Didn't have any time to react, just hit me in the face, exploded, I was dead.
I got the hit marker and then I was like, yes!
Recon airborne!
Are recons airborne?
I thought about it, but I don't want to get kicked quite yet. I just stared Ryan down with a perfect line of sight on his head. Oh shit!
Nice punch!
I stab. God damn it, there's a sniper. Anthony.
Alright, time for some rockets.
I hate this fucking map. I hate this fucking map. Quit focusing on the sniper, we got somebody else.
But the sniper's the guy I want to kill.
Anthony?
Yes.
I swear to God, when I get GTA back, you're getting kicked in the dick. They're on the fucking cannon. Oh, if when Red Dead comes out, there's gonna be no mercy between me and him. Because we've been supposed to grab a beer for like 2 years and we haven't.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Who just knocked me off the fucking cannon? I'm 2-9. Because I fucking hate this map. Got him.
Oh, shit!
Well,
he got kicked.
Anthony, let's just finish this off. Where are you, buddy? Anthony, come here.
I was trying to cook that grenade to kill Anthony by running with him and then blowing up with him. But then another guy got in the way, so then I threw it, and it still popped. I clicked, yeah. It was fun. Yeah, it's good. Been even better if I would have got my points, but you know.
I died.
Movement by the farmhouse.
All right, let's leave and rejoin them. That game became a lost cause once we all started murdering each other.
It happens.
No, I'm not going outside, Olive. I'm going to the kitchen.
I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom.
My microwave just did a burnout.
I need an invite back to the group.
Yes. For what? What? Oh, I was like, I've done that like a lot. Is everybody here or nah?
Yeah, bruh.
Yeah, bruh. Are you here, bruh?
Yeah, bruh.
Are you here, though, bruh? No. I'm gonna put some...
What part of you I have to pee, don't you understand?
Men don't pee. We simply
Sweat it. I don't know.
I was wondering where you were going with that one. And the answer is nowhere fast.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Please don't kill us all.
Why not?
I really want to fucking play a game.
Take this, Ryan. You'll need it.
Anthony, I'm gonna pop you in the fucking forehead.
Can't if I'm not looking at you.
Or if I get hit by a fucking shotgun, bitch.
Damn it, Ryan!
Anthony, I gave you your grenade back. Oh, I almost had another teammate immediately in the face.
I know, I came back with a shotgun just to fuck him over.
Lost the lead!
I don't think I'm gonna shotgun in respawn. Very long.
I'm sending a message, hold on.
You did damage the first time you threw a grenade, and then you finished me off with the second grenade that hit me in the crotch.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
We need reinforcements!
Reloading! Oh my god, there's a guy upstairs too.
That would look fiery.
Operation, can make them camp.
Copy that!
We did it!
There's two camping in the fucking restaurant.
Oh shit, bouncing Betty. There's another shotgunner's coming down the stairs again.
Found him!
Hardcore is come up to two things when you're a group I found out. Shotgunners and bitches.
I threw a grenade back at us, watch out!
I've already gotten team killed, so. He's dead!
I have two.
I sent the guy who team killed me a message. I was like, really? He goes, sorry. Oh, fuck.
Damn. I fought a noble fight.
There's another guy down.
There's no such thing as a noble fight in Call of Duty Hardcore. God damn it!
No! Damn it, I ran into my death, Ryan. Which actually ended up saving me. Weird. Whoa!
I'm good at killing man planks when I'm on their team.
Oh my god, they're expanding their campage.
I literally watched that happen.
You walked in front of me.
I need ammo!
Why do you think we'll be backing out,
Planky. I don't ever finish games.
They're holding the restaurant. Yeah, ask Ryan. Trust me.
Damn it.
They don't give you the points when you get kicked.
Yeah. That's why I'm only a colonel or whatever.
Take this, you'll need it! Did you stop? I was gonna say.
Enemy spotted!
Yeah, this class doesn't have grenades. Or flashes, I mean.
Enemy recon aircraft observed! Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Jesus, I'm 6 and 12. I usually don't go 6 and 12. I got it.
Who the fuck is watching Doctor Who?
I'm playing Call of Duty.
I ain't a nerd, I don't watch that shit. I'm kidding. I don't know, I hear somebody watching something.
He's probably playing Grand Theft Auto.
Probably playing. Doctor.
He's probably playing Doctor Who Auto.
You got a man down!
You killed a bad guy, good guy. Ooh, shotgun to my butthole. Oh, we did that.
I didn't even realize that was you, Big Rig. I put like 4 in your spine.
I wonder who that is. Damn, Big Rig, 15 and 11. Although, you went 15 kills and got 1,300 points, and the guy under you did 10 kills and got 1,000, so you might be missing some points.
The guy who was under him, by the way, dick. Wait, we're missing somebody. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we're about to drop the hottest mixtape ever. Hot fire!
Just waiting on Ryan. So brought your soul. Should we start another? I'm just worried he's gonna show up the second we start one. That's how it works. It's actually chili with Fritos in it.
Yeah.
She give you some of your money's back. Yo, then stop sending me fucking things that I already own. So, go now?
Where's Ryan?
We don't know. He said be right back when we were in the middle of that last game.
Fuck it, let's go then.
I'll have my finger on the B button just in case he comes back.
Meriwether, the fuck you want?
Oh, I hate this map. Oh, God damn it!
Did you guys just go?
Yeah.
We literally just loaded in.
As soon as it loaded stream pops up, you hear Peckerwood.
Unable to join host.
Well, bring the water. I haven't found up yet. Bring it hard. It's a photo. I'm gonna try a sniper, even though
come
I probably should not.
Yes! Alright, let's get Ryan and then get back.
Just kill three people.
I got kicked, so.
No scope, you bitch. Did Do you have cock monkeys too when you were little? I mean, sea monkeys? Go on.
With the name Christian, you take a few letters out, you add a few letters, and you get the word rape victim.
That's more than a few letters, I think.
I think that's can be said about most names.
Depending on how many letters you're moving.
If you rearrange and take out and add a couple letters to Anthony's name, it spells I'm a whore.
Yeah, but that one's real.
Whoppy.
Hey guys, I got an ice pick.
I was gonna say, who just snorted a fucking line? Jesus.
Sorry, I've just been watching so much Narcos. Caught up
I've
in that
got
Pablo
a golden
Escobar
pecker.
Shit.
I've got a golden pecker in your eye. Did he just do cocaine?